All right, so this is a reaction video to the song Risky by Davido featuring Popcorn. Yes, Jamaicans and Nigerians, believe it or not, Africans and Caribbeans can get along and they can work together, yeah? Because we're one in the Ras Clark same, yeah? And we need that unity anyway. So anyway, the link to the original video is in the description box below. This song is a little old. Even Wizkid has done a tune with a Jamaican artist as well. So don't believe the hype in it. Don't believe the hype that Africans and Caribbeans can't get along. Don't believe the hype of the so-called silly feud. Like, don't believe the hype, all right? So the link to the original video to this is in the description box below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification, because you never know the video you suggest might just be next. And you got any other suggestions? Leave that in the comment section below. So let's go.
Yo, where are the parents, a bad man? Yo, you know where enough today,
I'm from, my brother, greet me. Where I'm from, we greet where? Brother, don't be your hands again, BBC.
Dog, you know where enough today,
you don't see person when they're crazy before. You don't meet your match.
Brother.
Exactly, you don't meet your match. Listen, because at the end of the day, like I said, we're one and the same. So even if we're... even if we got a little, you know, misunderstanding or whatever the case is, we got to set all our differences properly, yeah? Doesn't matter, we got to resolve it properly, yeah? None of this going on social media and doing this and that. Like, let's really solve this problem. If there really is a problem, let's solve it. But anyway, I'll talk about it in another video, but let's get into this video.
That yellow, plus the yellow girl, now my own too.
Dog, you risk your life, girl.
I'm ready to risk it all.
All right, everything good, yeah?
Ready?
Everything good.
Plus one or two.
Risky, yes, your
body,
risky.
Risky.
Look, are you willing to risk it all? Are you really to... anyway, but I like how the video started because it there's that tension and you know how I was really talking about that, the whole misunderstanding between African and versus the Caribbeans or Jamaican versus Nigerians. So even though it's just Davido versus Popcorn, you know what I mean? Like, Popcorn came on to some hype thing. Like, calm down, my brother. Calm down. Get me. Let's go.
Squirrel Beach.
Big waves, 5 days, 10 days. I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case. I no got phone. Cafe for you, my charge.
Hold up. This video was filmed in London. It could be anywhere else in the UK, but my feeling it is in London. Like, there's some streets that I'm aware of that look like London. Look, I was born and raised in London, so I'm familiar with some streets in it. So maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right, but let me know, like, what is the actual location? Leave an answer in the comment section below. But it is and see, this is the thing, what's interesting. Remember I was talking about African versus Caribbean before? Well, look at this. In London, yeah, in London, we are together. Now, we may have our separate communities here and there, but we're still together. Do you see what I'm saying? So I think it was only right that he did film it in London, they did film the video in London. But rah, talk about trying to risk it all for a woman just because she looks aesthetically pleasing. Are you really willing to risk it all for that? Anyway.
No, no, like, yeah, rah. run am, run am anyhow you want to run. Check am, baby girl you fire for six months. No doubt, no doubt. But you say, kilo come, I'm getting mad, biggie man. So what's fun? Booby risky, body whiskey, get tipsy, but all the parties key. Kilo come, I'm getting mad, biggie man. So what's fun? Booby risky, body whiskey.
I mean, it doesn't matter how much money you have. If you find that woman attractive, and you're really willing to risk it all, then do you in it. But me, don't matter how much money I personally have, I am not risking it all for... Anyway, let's not get into that. But I like the video, like so far, because it has a storyline. Do you see what I mean? Like it generally has a storyline. It kind of has a feel of Top Boy, sort of. Do you see what I mean? Like, I don't know how to explain it, but there's... With the... I guess it's an undercover cop. Like he's looking and he's, you see what I mean? You see the way the guy dashed the, was he smoking a spliff? I don't even know what he's doing, but anyway, they keep moving.
Yeah, been a very long time. Yeah, you still a waste your wine. Body curve up, you're clean and cute.
You see how they blend well together, like this, like sonically, just blend well. Do you see what I mean? Come on, man.
Them blow my mind. If you give your money anywhere, anytime. You build up your body, maybe see your waistline. Yeah, you know you need me and your body whiskey. I drink a whiskey tonight. You know you love, guess why? Just a pin and ride, yes, time. If you give your world, baby. Me say you want me born if I hear. You know you love, yes, time. Ready for you to bring the child. Nobody, darling.
Okay, so the gist of this video, if I'm not understanding, is they're basically linking the same girl, innit? So, but they don't know that they're linking the same girl. But Popcorn, obviously, he found out that Davido was linking his girl, and Davido just didn't really care. You know what I mean? He's like, he's ready to get me. He's ready to risk it all, or so I don't know. Maybe I'm misreading it, but that's interesting because that's what happens sometimes. Sometimes men do it too. Let's be real, but sometimes women are linking more than one guy. It is what it is, and like I said, men do it too as well, where they link more than one woman. It is what it is.
Yeah, but you say, kilo come, I'm getting mad, biggie mad. So what's the fun? Boozy whiskey, body whiskey, yeah. Get tipsy, but all the parties key. Kilo come, I'm getting mad, biggie mad. So what's the fun? Boozy whiskey, body whiskey, get tipsy, but all the parties key.
I mean, really? Are you really gonna risk it for a chocolate biscuit? Uh-oh. The fuck! That threw me off guard. That ending threw me off guard. I'm not going to lie. I like this video. it threw me off guard. Any video or films or movies that could throw me off guard like that, because I used to study media studies, and after studying media studies, I see movies and TV shows in a different way, innit? Like it's too predictable sometimes. But when it's unpredictable like that, with that ending, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Do you see what I mean? Like, so she was an undercover pig. Do you see what I mean? Are you really going to be risking it for a woman, bruv? Or even if it... I don't want to just say that, because I don't want it to... want my words to be misconstrued. But I am going to say this. You do have to be, like, on high alert. Yeah? You just have to be on high alert. Yeah? Because you don't know what other people's true agendas are. You never really know. Yeah? You never really know. And that's what's so tight about life sometimes. But you got to roll with the punches, isn't it? Just got to do what you got to do. But anyway, look. The link to the original video is in the description box below. Alright? If you got any other suggestions of what you want me to react to next, leave that in the comment section below. Especially if there are African and Caribbean link-ups, yeah? Get me, especially Nigerian and Jamaicans or anything like that. Any Caribbean and African link-ups, I'm all here to do reaction videos to that. Get me? Let people know, or let you guys know that, rah, Jamaican or Caribbean, should I say, and Africans, should I say, they do all get along with each other. Because in the first place, Caribbeans can trace their ancestry back to Africa in the first place. Do you see what I'm saying? But anyway, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification, because you never know, the video you suggest might just be next.